Okay, fellas of Springfield, I've built a hotel for all the animals, big and small. Is that what I hear? It's a hotel for all the animals of the world.
Even tree frogs and llamas?
Really, tree frogs and llamas and snowy owls and all kinds of creatures.
Hello, I'm Ken Brockman here with Channel 6 News. We are currently at the Springfield Zoo Hotel, where the animals have been running amok. With no hope for animals including rhinos, giraffes, elephants, and others, they turned our chairs into sugar. They also did the unthinkable, ate everyone's shorts. And it's all thanks to Bart Simpson. Back to you, Gene Eric Reed Porter.
Woo!